What is the spear of destiny? The spear of destiny was the spear that was pierced into the side of Jesus at the time of the crucifixion. Many pagan cultures believe that if you had possession of the spear, you could see the future and control the destiny of the world. But if you ask me, this spear has no power. If anything, it's cursed beyond belief. Do people not realize who that spear pierced? It pierced the Son of the living God, who provides salvation to all who are willing to accept it. He overcame death so that we may have eternal life.